was driven to the watch house to be questioned over his wife's unusual death. It follows months of painstaking investigation by detectives from the Crime and Intelligence Command and Gatton CIB into what really happened in the early hours of July 30.